So map-wise, we're there. Oh, boats. Oh. Oh, cool. The more, the merrier. I'll go that way. But yeah, we just got the crossbow. So now we need to head in that direction, right? Yeah. Or go back. That was weird. I didn't pull out my gun, so why did we pull out the gun? Probably going to need it. Let's go this way. I see a thing up there. So definitely can't get it from this side. All right. Oh, heard that. Manuscript. Interesting.
Another one of those cult boxes.
There we go. Guess they don't see me up here. So when he come back. hear him. I see him. I heard him. Ah, can't get that. Leave them be. Don't need to kill everyone. Okay. Would it be worth my time taking him out? It's a question. I'll probably have to take him out at some point because I have to go that way. Unless this way loops around.
More of those rhymes.
Yeah. He's way down there. Yeah, looks like we're gonna have to kill him. Oh well. Was hoping that we could avoid. Oh well. Waterfall? Oh, yeah. Guess you can't get in there. Okay. What's it? Ah, here it is. Mm-hmm.
those kids' lunchboxes.
Yeah. 7-8. Okay. Oh, wait. What did this say? Okay. That's one way of putting it. Agreed. Okay. I guess that's all for here. Yeah, I found the nursery rhyme. Oh, I missed this. Crossbow bolt? Well, shame on me. Now we gotta go back down. No, that must be a locked one. I was like, did I open that one? Oh, no, 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 I know what that is. The one that that was locked, that I opened. So that's where I need to go. Where's this crossbow? Okay. Save again. Let's be on the way. Okay. House. In a lunchbox.
Another lunchbox.
See. Agreed. Alright. Ranger cabin. Definitely not going to the ranger cabin. Someone fishing? Okay. Sister gift shop? Probably not. I don't think. That's been hidden around here. Okay. Please. Manuscript. Scratch on the hunt. Okay. Okay. Good stop.
Hello? Anyone here?
Nope. Did they get out? Did the Taken get them?
Maybe.
Or were they turned into Taken? I'll need to get the key to the trailer park myself.
Yeah.
Ilmo said the key is kept in the gift shop safe.
You want to bet that it kicks off once I get it. I have two of them equipped. The third one that I have, I think it prevents you from dying, but it shatters after the first time. But yeah, I'm using that one. These two. And, the third one that keeps me from dying that I have is in the shoebox. Well, we don't really know everything about Hathi, so it's hard to say. can be as simple as going inside. Oh, the... Is it now? Yeah, may as well. Yeah, the coffee mug one. Saves you from death? Oh. Okay. Didn't even have to use it. Just had to put it into my inventory and voila. Because if I can help it, I want to save it for when I'm struggling against a boss or something. Of course.
Locked. Need something to jimmy it open with.
Screwdriver. Is it? That's good. Maybe it's inside. Yeah, it's gotta be inside. Okay. Alright.
Another cult stash?
What does that say? Only striped cups. Striped cups. Striped cups. So there's a 7. Come on now. It's this one. 7, 1, 9? No, 4. 7, 1, 4. Sure, yeah. 7, 1, 4. Let's try that. 7, 1, 4. Let's try that. No? Okay, that one's definitely 7. 7, sorry. Nice. Eventually got it. Here we go. Later. Oh, that one I can do. Here it is. This one. Oops. Coffee World.
The most caffeinated place on Earth. And yet nobody's here to help me get that key.
Unfortunately. So we're done with this, presumably. Yeah, okay. Now let's head this way. Investigation. I didn't actually look at it. Oh, no, this thing.
A list of maintenance work.
Let's see. It's jammed again. Screwdriver.
A screwdriver.
Okay. Huh. Then this. Okay. I'll go to the percolator. All right.
Using screwdrivers to break into gift shops isn't exactly standard procedure.
Yeah, that's one way to put it. Just think of it as thinking outside the box. Espresso Express and layer that way. Signs also saying percolator this way as well. What's this? However you say Huatari whale, I guess. Close. Yes.
Must be locked from the other side.
Ah, so this is what this Espresso Express is. Okay. Way down, it was in, or at least long enough. Oh, and what's this one?
Another cold box.
What's that say? So you need a key for this one. What hides beneath the smile? Sure about that one. Not sure how to get that. What hides beneath the smile? Entirely sure. Oh, there's the smile.
When you ask, Marisetta will speak.
There we go. Found it. Is it this one? No. Yeah, I hadn't seen it yet, so I was like, oh, never mind, found it. More of that. nut or bolt. Good. Good, good, good. Point of interest. Oh yeah, there's that. Then you got... Okay. That this way. Ah. Anything in here? Nope. That's... Looks like that way is the leave. Definitely don't need to leave yet. Let's go this way. Here we are. Alright. So that's where we're at. Okay. Is this... Okay. All right. Anything in here? Bills? Yeah. May as well. Popping pails. Okay. This one. All right. Alright. Ooh. More bolts. Ah. It's open. Probably shouldn't. I just wanted to be sure. Probably should have used the bolts, but eh, oh well. Percolator. Okay. Go this way first, though.
Jesus! Calm down, Saga. It's just a pot of coffee.
Have a beautiful day!
Okay. Kinda sounded evil laughing. Not gonna lie. No. Well. And I believe... Oh. Been here? I don't think so. Huh. Okay. Didn't think so. Alright. Where are we at? Here by the wall. Let's go. Oh. Okay. Okay. Here we go. Hold your leg, or hold some pottery. M and T. Interesting. Okay. Let us be on our way. Oh, hey, Flash. Hope you're doing alright. Haven't had really any spookies, for the most part. Since I know you don't really handle spookies too much, but so far this stream hasn't been
okay then.
Spooky. Okay. But our objective at the moment is we're looking for a screwdriver, and it's somewhere here, because we need to get into a gift shop that is locked. Okay. Just need to find where this screwdriver here it is.
Hey, this should get that gift shop open.
Americano! Aw, man. Oh. This way. Oh well. So, which way do we want to go? Not that way. Guess we gotta go this way. See a guy down there. Alright. Right there. Would be awesome if I could get by him. Alright, which way is he going? From here. You just go that way so I don't have to use any more of my stuff. Yep. Here we go.
Locked.
What's okay. This say?
What would Ilmo use for a code? Guess this one. Tracker. Look out.